while you are going through the pain and the hardship, you might not realize that your problem now can also be an opportunity to see the miracle of God that people will start talking about in years to come. A problem to you, but God is saying it's an opportunity.
Amen.
A problem to you, but it is an opportunity.
Yes.
A problem to you, but it is an opportunity.
Yes.
A problem, but an opportunity to God. In fact, you and me could have said, okay, let's move on. But God, through the prophet, spoke and said, give me a stick. Stick. Throw it inside the water. And the axe head came out. What is the lesson here? Don't despair. Don't have a pity party in what you are going through right now.
Amen.
But see it as a miracle part of God.
Amen.
A miracle in the making. In this church, all I can see is miracles, miracles, miracles taking place. That's what happened about ministry, my brother. I am going to find a way to be of a help. Oh, I'm not going to push you down, live with your God. No way. No way. No way. Jesus is my example. Come with the quote. I will say thank you for the quote. I will take it. I will, but this is a different case. Can you take the stone and throw? Can you take the stone? That's what I'm going to say. Can you take the stone? If you've never made any mistake in life, just pick up one. Just pick up one. Throw it. Throw it. That's what people don't. You can't. That's the miracle of God. That's why beware of the Pharisees. Who is worthy? Jesus was clear. I am worthy. And he turned our representative, Jesus. But I'm going to quote the prophet of God as we stand to our feet now. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. We have talked about the Old Testament. We talked about the New Testament. We are talking about yourself. What are we supposed to do? Who are we? So are you quiet, my brother? That's you. My brother Roman, we are what? What are we?
Ambassadors.
Oh my goodness me. And what is the role of an ambassador? Me, if the United States of this fair land here sent me over to Russia as an ambassador of this nation to Russia, and if they officially send me to Russia, what? 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 All the power that the United States has is what? Behind me. My word is just the same as the United States. If I have been recognized as an ambassador, and then if God has sent us to be his ambassadors, oh, that's in heaven, all of God is, all of his angels, all of his powers stand behind our words. If we are correctly ordained, send messengers to the people. Oh, goodness me, God has to order the word, for he has already written us, whatever you bind on earth, that will I bind in heaven. Whatever you lose on earth, that will I lose in heaven. And I give unto thee the keys to the kingdom. Why, my goodness me, you want to say amen here? Praise God, we are ambassadors of God. Like David went, not by his own might, but the Bible says he went in the name of the Lord God of Israel. All of the army of God was behind him. And in the book of Philippians chapter 1 verse 9, exalted him and gave him the name that is above all names. That's not the name of Jesus. Every tongue should confess that. Every knee should bow down at the name of Jesus. And David went and he said, I come forth not in my own name, but I come in the name of the Lord God of Israel. And Rabbanam says, the name of Jesus, that is like the password. It is the key. It is the master key that will open Jesus. That's why we cast out the devil in the name of Jesus. That's the power of the authority. And it is yours to use. It is yours to use. It is yours to use the name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. That's by the only name by which we can defy all the principalities and power and fight.
The job
is finished. He has risen, and he has brought them before the Father, and he has shown them, and he says, I've been in the battle, I have won. Here they are, Father. And Jesus prayed for you, for you, for you. And he says, Father, sanctify them. Oh, goodness me. Do you understand the Bible? The battle is not yours. David says, oh, praise God. My brother, hallelujah. Just find me the scripture here of 2 Samuel. The battle, if you go right to the back, my brother, oh, praise God. The battle is not yours.